Radiofrequency ablation is a very exciting procedure used in pain medicine that uses a specialized device to disrupt nerve conduction and pain signal transmission. This pain relief technique can be used for those with back, neck, and muscle pain, as well as multiple other pain syndromes. Before the procedure begins, your physician starts by cleaning the skin over the injection site and injecting a local anesthetic to numb the area. Another needle is placed through the numb tissue, and the entire procedure is performed using fluoroscopic or X-ray guidance. When the needle is in the correct location, an electrode is introduced into the center of the needle. Stimulation is initiated first with sensory stimulation and then with motor stimulation. When the correct needle position is verified, local anesthetic and sometimes a steroid medication are injected. The electrode is then heated to between 50 and 80 degrees Celsius and kept at that temperature for several minutes. Electrothermal heat is generated, which allows for destruction of surrounding pain fibers, thereby decreasing your pain. After a brief recovery period, you're able to go home after the procedure. You may have some discomfort when the local anesthetic wears off, but this is typical and usually resolves with time. In a recent clinical research study of patients treated with radiofrequency ablation, 21% had complete pain relief and 65% reported mild to moderate pain relief.